goes down on his knees, makes the play, and then you can see that's when he's hurt. I think the ball went off the heel of his glove and hit it in the groin area.